Dustin Van Hela, seorang pengembara dan bekas doktor gigi ini memuat naik video tentang kehebatan Malaysia menangani wabak COVID-19 di Facebooknya Sabtu lalu. Bukan sahaja memuji, malah Van Hela turut kesal apabila banyak pihak termasuk dirinya terlepas pandang akan kecekapan Malaysia mengawal penyebaran COVID-19. Katanya Malaysia pernah berada di tangga teratas dalam senarai jumlah jangkitan COVID-19 di Asia Tenggara. Tetapi kini, jumlah pesakit semakin menurun.
I made a video of the top 15 countries fighting COVID-19 and Malaysia wasn't included. But luckily, one of my Malaysian followers pointed out Malaysia's story. Malaysia's COVID-19 numbers are good, but when you realize at one point they were 3 times worse than any country in Southeast Asia, and now they're one of the best, it's an incredible story that needs to be told. So I ask you to help me let the world know Malaysia's story.